Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and we are reacting to Cimarelli covering What Makes You Beautiful. This is a video that was uploaded 22, I don't know how I exaggerated like that, but anyways, this was uploaded 2011, so that was a long time ago, so they're gonna be really young, and I'm really excited to check this out. But before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, click that bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. So anyways guys, let's check this out. Oh, at the beach, I'll see. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. You're insecure. Old school YouTube. The way that the people used to make videos. Oh my god. Dana. They all look so different. Those necklaces were super trendy back then, and now it's like. She's the one who didn't like change at all. I bet if you're watching this, you're like, oh my god, it's so cringe. But I love the vocals. Different, and I haven't, I didn't start watching them until like recently, right? So very different, like my reaction is just like, what is all on their like freaking face instead of like the voice. But yeah, you can also hear the voice that really changed. They're more like obviously better now, their voice has grown, and they can sing like fully instead of like how this was. But that was still beautiful, like vocal wise the harmony was still there, still beautiful. Voices is like more evolved now into like a more mature sounding voice, but it was so cute. Anyways guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, leave it a comment section down below what other videos like to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below, so as my social media link. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.